guys, welcome back to TimberMates.
Hey guys, we just finished a whole day of milling and we're going to show you how we took a dead, dangerous tree and turned it into this beautiful pile of lumber worth thousands of dollars. So we've got a white pine here. It's about 28 inches at the narrow end. We've got a little bit bigger on the thick side. I'm going to make 1x6s out of this. It's just over 12 feet long. I'm not sure how many I'll get. Take a guess. Hoping to get about 60 out of this. We'll see. So I'm going to make some 1x6s. White pine, 12 feet long. I'm just going to change the blade. Oh, it's going to be one of those days, is it? Maybe this bar needs a little bit of more strength. I just bent it. Oh my God, that's terrible. Let's try this one. Thank you. side, just tell me when we're close.
Maybe.
You ready?
Yep. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you so much for watching. Sorry it's been a little while since we've made videos, but we don't do tree work in the winter, and we didn't get much of a chance to mill.
Yeah, so. We've been working on some projects at home over the winter, and now that spring's here, we're going to be back at this for a little bit, and we've got lots of tree videos coming up. So hey, if you enjoyed this video, like, comment, or subscribe if you haven't already, and we've got lots more coming, and you won't miss anything that way.
Yeah, thanks a lot, guys. Yeah. We'll see you on the next one.